I'm doing my own thing. I probably need to spend some time listening to the cyberspace soundtrack. I'm gonna check the game real quick. I wanna see what I've done so far. Alright, yeah, true neutral today. Real this time. True neutral! Also, I brushed my teeth before the stream, so I'm feeling minty. Feeling minty today. I got sidetracked. I'll try to do this briefly. Sorry. I got sidetracked. So today is what's today? Today is Sunday. You know, yeah, I can knock off like two endings today and tomorrow. Okay. It's already been 4 minutes. The song's ending and it's already been 4 minutes. Damn. Alright. I'm gonna raise it like a bit. I'm gonna put it at a 10. That's alright. I'm keeping it at a 10. Going full neutral this time. Ain't doing no one's job today. Ain't no one's gonna be happy. Hold up. Deleting some stuff. Well, not deleting, just exiting out of stuff. Exiting out? I don't know.
Why does that name haunt me?
What's that name haunt me?
Why does that name haunt me? Image. Gruesome image.
Maria!
Who am I? And why can't I remember anything? And who is this Maria?
Can't wait to see Maria get shot in movie 3. Will they do it? I hope they do. If they don't, I'm gonna be sad. They're already kind of diverging from the main. Sorry, if you're annoyed, I'm spinning my phone my phone around on my table. But like, if they diverge from movie 3, or from whatever they're doing with like Maria and stuff for movie 3, if they are gonna do stuff with Maria, I hope they like do it accurately and not just, I don't know, just make their own thing. But so far they have just made their own thing, so who knows. Also I downloaded some new games for when my like base emulation playlist runs out. Also, I found like a new a Sega CD game to play. That's nice. You do that, Shadow. How's the audio? Audio's alright. We're just looking for the Chaos Emeralds. Nothing too much, nothing too bad.
Where's that damn fourth Chaos Emerald?
Is that cutscene here? I hope that cutscene's here. It'd be real sad if I don't get to see that cutscene.
This promise.
All right, I'm gonna ignore everything now.
Hey, Shadow.
Hi.
Time no see. Looks like these black creatures.
Sonic, I didn't know you were racist.
Let's you and me show them a thing or two. Yeah, smash him up!
Yeah! Smash him up!
That's one of the Chaos Emeralds. With that Chaos Emerald, you can unlock unlimited.
Nah, I don't feel like it.
The building's coming down. Come on, let's do it.
Come here.
There must be some kind of device to open up this cage. They've grafted these red fruits all over. Watch out for the lasers coming from above.
Do these guys have bullets? No, they don't. I'm sad. Ah! Why? Why? Nah, I don't feel like it.
Hold the line!
Ow! Ow! Motherfucker shoved me! Why? Big chug. Hold up, I gotta, hold up, I wanna get my walkthrough out. I feel uncomfortable doing this without my walkthrough. I want it out, it's my comfort item. My comfort item, I need it. I can't do anything without it. Alright. My comfort item. I refuse to do anything without it. To make sure I stay in line of where I'm going. I want to be sure I know where I'm going. Hi. Hi.
These guys are monsters.
Oh man, that sucks.
Tackle.
Just having my rigger stroll through. That's the Chaos Emerald.
I found it. The second Chaos Emerald.
Once I find all of the emeralds, then I'll find the truth.
Oh! That's the first time I did. Perfect. That's the first time I got that. I usually get a D or an E. But I guess if I just go through it and get an A rank, yeah. Having a normal stroll, I guess. Ooh, I wonder how the cutscenes will be. Would this one be any different?
The black aliens have hit 6 major cities around the world, and every city is reporting significant damage and casualties. Among them, Westopolis has received the heaviest casualties due to its weakened defense system. Downtown Westopolis has been almost completely destroyed. Unconfirmed sources have also reported seeing a black hedgehog in Westopolis.
Shadow? Deploy the troops now, and if you find Shadow with the black aliens, then kill them all.
But sir, isn't Shadow on our side?
I gave you an order, soldier. He's evil and he's the enemy.
They haven't done shit!
You can't fool me, Shadow. This time, you're mine.
I didn't even do anything. I'm just chilling. I've just been doing my don't bite ba don't bubble. Yeah. I've just been doing my own thing, man. Just been chilling.
You've deliberately disobeyed me, Shadow.
So what?
No one tells me what to do. I have my own reasons for collecting the Chaos Emeralds.
You really don't understand the situation here, do you? Perhaps Professor Gerald has done more to your memory than I imagined.
The Professor?
Strange that you don't remember your Maker.
What'd you say?
Silence! The ramifications of your disobedience will be severe.
True neutral. Flip Glyphic Canyon. No bosses. Only one in this whole run. It's near the end.
Where am I?
Pretty.
Whoa. I guess I underestimated his powers. There's definitely something going on out there. Now it's up to me to find out what they're up to.
Wait, hold up, what are the missions here?
There's an emerald somewhere in this wasteland.
Hey, Shadow!
Hi.
You saw him too, didn't you?
Huh?
Those black creatures floating around here? Time to clean
house. Why are you standing up there? I don't feel like it.
Look out! That huge pillar is going to collapse! Look out behind you!
I'm just neglecting them all. I'm so neglectful. See ya. Nah, not my problem.
Try going down.
What is key?
Status report. Alpha team respond.
Looks like those little things are aliens too.
Ow.
Guess that means they're fair game. Alright, that's it. Damn, a dead end. Guess we have to take our chances with the tornado.
Pretty cool. Your temple? Is that one of the jewels? Oh man, not my problem.
Chaos emerald I found here in these ruins. We can't let them out.
There he is!
Excuse me. Excuse me. Sorry. Excuse me.
Make sure the boulders swept up in the whirlwind don't hit you!
Boulders? Oh!
Stick together. I want two men to a team.
What? That was pretty fun. I like it. Where am I going? Oh, here. Okay. Pretty fun.
I can see what's around me by moving the right analog stick.
Telling me like I don't know.
Worms that come from its mouth can home in on me.
Out of my way!
Unleash the jewel's power before the humans can defile our temple.
Nah, I don't feel like it. Sorry. No! I'm like a child who doesn't feel like doing anything. I'm like he's saying like, you must do whatever, fucking light the jewels, and I'm like, no. Oh, another key. Can I get up there? I want to get up there. Nope.
Commencing the
damn
freeze. Fire! Fire!
Nah, doing my own thing.
We've got to stop those aliens and get the emerald back.
Ah! You fuck. Okay, bitch. Ah! Why? Alright, I'm just gonna go. Sorry. Whoa!
Do not let the humans get ahead of you.
Excuse me. I didn't know those could actually hurt me. Oh no. Oh, that's gonna be some ramification. Ah! Oh, okay. Now I got hit by like one, and I'm letting all of them hit. Why? I'm going. Level's pretty long. Oh, it's right there. Nice. I tried to jump while going in the... Yeah.
I take orders from no one. I do as I decide.
That's three emeralds down, four to go. That's an A ring?
Perfect.
Are they just gonna be handing me A rings or something? Or like.
Mr. President, we've received a report from the Central Information Agency. Our ground troops have successfully pushed back the black aliens from Westopolis. We've also managed to suppress enemy forces in five other cities. There's also reports that the CIA's mainframe has been compromised. We're investigating the incidents now. It is a strong possibility that this was also committed by the black aliens.
Tell the commanding generals that the United Federation will never surrender to terrorists.
Yes, Mr. President.
This planet was once saved from tyranny and annihilation by you two heroes. Now mankind must protect this peace at all costs. We must stand united to defend our world against these invaders.
Oh, man. No cutscene. Straight on to Prison Island. Or maybe I'm speaking too soon. Hold up.
Wonder if there are any Chaos Emeralds around here. What? That's right. I somehow escaped, but was then captured by those humans. But from where? And why? Feels like I've been here.
Shadow, this place used to be a human military base, and they still maintain a presence here.
You have gun? Thank you. Ah! I'm not gonna.
Hey, Shadow.
Hi, Charmy. I don't know either.
Oh, not again.
Why? I abandoned him. He's like, oh, not again. Why? Why is that funny? I don't know. That's so silly. Like I just ditch him. He's like, oh, not again. Why? Why? What happened last up? What happened there?
This yellow drainage looks toxic.
Thank you.
This saucer seems to hover above the ground, but it doesn't seem to go that high.
Me and my Beyblade.
But it looks like I can jump a second time while in midair.
Is the hitbox for the dash pads kind of messed up? I don't know. Hi.
See ya.
Doing my old thing. Sorry. All right, fuck. Ah. I was willing to just let you pass, but you know what? If you want to be a bitch about it. Oh. But it is tempting, but I can't. Why are you in boxes? Oh, what is that? Do I get something? Ooh, what is that? Where are you? Oh. Okay. Hi, Charmy.
I can't find any top secret discs anywhere.
Oh, that sucks. I found one and I skipped over it. Fuck you, Charmy. Ow.
If I need to get through a gap or take out enemies, I can slide by pressing the circle button while running.
Did I hit a checkpoint before? What the? Why so far back?
Hey, Shadow. I gotta ask you something. Vector told me that he wants me to find 5 top secret discs. But, what's a top secret disc?
I don't know. Oh, man, that one had nothing. Oh, no wonder I fucking launched off.
This yellow drainage looks toxic.
Ah! I fucking tried to run. Tried to run over. I killed him off screen.
This saucer seems to hover above the ground, but it doesn't seem to go that high.
That's new. Beyblade. Stop burning my Beyblade. Well, since I got it up here. Is that there just in case I like... Ah! Did I lose my gun? I lost my gun. Hey, do you have guns? Guns, please? No? Okay. Gun? Yes. No, I just got it! No!
Not here.
How many lives do I have anyway? I kinda don't want to black out.
This yellow drainage looks toxic. I can probably cross the river by stealing one of the creature's discs. This saucer seems to hover above the ground, but it doesn't seem to go that high.
Damn it.
Oh, that's okay. Oh. Thank you. No. Thank you. Guess that's mine now. I don't know what the fuck these discs do, but they're mine now, I guess. Ah. Whoa, that's not. Hey, speed ring. I think that's what it's called. Boost ring. I call it boost ring.
Emerald. I found it, the fourth emerald.
Four emeralds down, three to go. That's an A rank?
Perfect.
I'm guessing the A rings for the neutral route are just gonna be super, super easy. Oh, it's this cutscene!
Those idiots! They're destroying everything! How can I take over the city and build the Eggman Empire if there is no city? I'm at my limit! I have no choice! Send in the Eggman fleet! Charge!
I love the CGI cutscenes. They are amazing.
I bet no one expected this baby could fly.
I transported this brilliant flying fortress to this planet over 2,000 years ago. It's magnificent. The perfect killing machine, ready to oppose Terra in unimaginable ways. Do these fools really believe they can stop me?
Isn't that the Doctor?
Shadow, do not fear.
Blue sky, staring at it from afar. Have I seen it before?
Well, this level looks nice. But I'm kind of worried because the sun is actually just getting in my eyes.
Use our cannons and blow ships out of the sky.
sky.
I don't feel like it. What was that? I agree. Okay.
There's got to be some kind of peculiar power source that's keeping these ruins afloat. Find it and destroy it.
You know, I'm really neglecting how far in the run I actually am, because like I feel like nothing really happened. Where can? Where do I go from here? Oh, do I? Do I really have to destroy that to like get through? No. Okay.
I can get into this gun vehicle by pressing the circle button.
Would this be a good idea? The jump is really delayed. But it does jump really high.
Damn it.
I'd like your gun, please. Thank you. May I have my katana? And my satellite gun? How much ammo does the other one have? Yeah, I'm not. Oh, key! Thank you. What is that? Alright, I'm bored of it. Yeah, dude.
Got to get on board the Doctor's flagship. I can maneuver a bit while descending with this parachute.
Oh, I lost the gun. Okay. Thank you.
Damn it.
Nah, I don't feel like it. I don't feel like defying others. Not really a me thing. More a you thing, but not me. Back in I go. I'm scared of this platforming. Up. Yeah, thank you. Safe snaking just in case. Rocket time!
Guess I have to go down.
Oh man. I wanted to stay rolling. Would have been cool. Interested.
I've detected a high energy. Firearms won't be any good against those shields. Strike them directly.
Behold the ultimate power!
That was nice. I got two keys. Whoa. Hey, I'd like more of those. Thank you. Can I have yours? Thank you. Get out of here.
Catch a ride on that bird-like creature.
Oh! No friend!
Ascend and descend. Holding down the X button will let me throttle. The creature's health is displayed in the lower right-hand corner of the screen. I have to make sure that I protect it from getting hurt. I can't fall here.
And this is my drop. Thank you.
I finally made it to the flagship. Just you wait, Doctor. You're not getting away from me this time, Doctor.
Hold up. I need to get water. I just need water. Fuck that. Fuck. I drink it. Yeah.
Doctor.
That's my ranking. Okay. Well, it did take me 7 minutes, so yeah. Alright, cool. Iron Jungle. I'm not even an hour in. I'm not even an hour in. Okay. Oh. Oh. Well, it looks like I'm gonna do both endings for neutral today. Oh, man. Not even an hour in. I'm already like halfway, and I'm already like almost done with it.
Huh? What the?
How can this be? Who are you?
Listen up, Shadow Androids. The Eggman fleet is strong, but those black creatures are a formidable adversary. I must return to the base to devise a new plan.
Shadow? Android? Am I an android too?
Shadow! I need to get back to my base and restore order. Help me get away from these pesky gun soldiers who are on my tail.
Omega!
Are you the original? If you are searching for Eggman, he's fleeing aboard his airship, the Eggmanu. If you wish to confront him, then help me ground my special.
Oh. These ones have guns.
Reassess target priorities. Egg balloon ascending. Gun drone beetles detected. Analysis indicates that homing attack is most accelerate by pressing the circle button while grinding.
That's the doctor's airship. I wonder if he's on board.
Oh, hi! Hey! That's my ride!
I need 5 keys to open this door.
Door?
Not here.
Stop fucking shooting me! That was a mistake. That was a mistake. Why did I do that? How many lives do I have? 3? Hi, Omega.
Do not let Eggman reach his base. Take down the egg balloon.
This mission sounds like it'd be a pain. I want my gun. Really just sounds like a pain. Like the fucking president plane thing. Sounds like a pain to like just play through. Because like you have to know exactly where they're going.
Perfect for using my light dash.
Joke's on you. Also, is that a ramp? Is that ramp?
Help me, but
pursue Eggman.
Life fucking flashed before my eyes. Nope. Nope.
Oh.
Now, Doctor, you will tell me everything.
Kyle's all right.
Eggman detected. Approaching this direction.
Shadow and Omega? Why, you traitors! You two are going to stop me? Move aside!
Doctor, please, I need to know. Those androids, the ones that look like me, am I?
Yes.
What?
You and Omega are my creations, but you betray me as you stand here before me. So now, I will destroy you both, turning you into scrap metal!
Eggman, I will defeat you once and for all.
This is what you get for turning against your master.
Where did I get those rings?
Eggman robot, Eggman is out of attack range. Find another method of attack.
Chaotic, I don't know what to do. The rocket, land on a rocket. Like the rockets they're firing? Like the rockets they're firing? Or like a different rocket? That rocket? I think I found it.
Radar defensive system not detected on Eggman's map. Visual contact may be lost if you move behind.
You asked for it! For Mr. Nice Guy, I can crush you. Next time we meet, you won't be so lucky. Just you wait and see.
I did not know that was there the whole time.
Behold the ultimate power.
An android? Me? I don't believe you.
I want a do-over. I want a do-over. Now here's the stage where I have to pick or choose.
The pieces are coming together. This ultimate life form they keep referring to is the Black Hedgehog, and he died, and I'm its copy. I must be the android Dr. Eggman created. Then it's clear what needs to be done. Doctor, you're going straight to the place you created me from.
Doctor, you're going straight to hell. Alright, which one do I want to do first? They both lead to the same thing.
Activate the volcanic defense systems.
Head to the center of the base.
Using the left-hand log stick while grinding will let me lean toward other rails to jump to. While grinding, pressing the circle button will make me do a...
Shadow! Eggman is inside here. If you have a need to confront him, then assist me in my search.
Damn. Oh, it's all rails here. Okay. Actually, I'm just gonna get all my lives back. Hold up. Created me.
Damn, not here.
I'll make you wish you'd never created me.
Damn, not here.
Blackout! Continue?
I will find the truth. I'll make you wish you never created me. Using the analog stick while grinding will let me lean toward other rails to jump to. While grinding, pressing the circle button will make me do a 180.
Shadow! Eggman is inside here. If you have a need to confront him, then assist me in my search. Secret door detected off to the right. A giant magma flow below.
Damn it.
Oh, what the fuck? Am I going anywhere? Is this gonna be the first time I'm gonna do, like, both endings in one stream? The old lava shelter seems strange.
Nice to see you, Shadow Android. And you too, Omega. It certainly looks as if you've, well, done quite a bit of damage down there. But did you really think that you could challenge me?
Dr. Eggman, I will destroy you and reign supreme.
Yes, Doctor. You will regret ever having created me. You're going straight to hell.
Why, you little... You're nothing but pieces of scrap metal. Once I'm done with you, you'll be thrown in the junkyard. You will feel my wrath. I'll turn both of you into scrap with my latest and greatest invention.
Final target confirmed. Commencing combat.
Get ready for a real blast.
Ow.
Time for missile fever.
Damn it.
You can interfere with the slot reels by hitting the button on its frame. System is set to whoever locks the third slot as the designated attacker. In other words, by stopping the third reel yourself, you can deal an attack against Eggman.
You into scrap with my latest and greatest invention.
Final target confirmed. Commencing combat.
Get ready for a real
blast. Yeah.
It's time for missile fever.
You can interfere with the slot reels by hitting the button on its frame.
That was nice.
Stop that!
some kind of weapon to strike at Eggman's cockpit.
I only had one hit in. Ow!
Sorry, Doctor, but this is the end for you.
That's way better Perfect. Than the other ones, weirdly enough. I figured out how to hit the buttons in one go, so that's nice.
Finally, I've got all the Chaos Emeralds.
Black Doom really went on the back burner for this one.
And this is how you repay me?
Like, near the end, he really just said, not my problem anymore. I'm out of here.
You may have created me, Doctor, but I will now lead this empire, and androids will rule. This is who I am.
Eggman, target acquired. Locked and loaded. Fire.
What?
Goodbye, Doctor.
My favorite! Yeah! No, I'm pumping this up. I'm pumping this up. This needs to be blowing ears out. What do I get for this one? The vacuum egg. What? Anyway, I'm gonna set it back down. And that's the dark ending. Alright, I managed to do that in an hour 30. So, and even at that I managed to get through it within about 40 minutes. Though I did realize it did ramp up in difficulty near the end, so. Let's go again. But this time we can skip the cutscenes and skip all the bullshit, yeah?
Yeah.
This time we can cut the bullshit and just get straight to it, yeah?
Yeah.
I feel it'll be quicker that way. Just cut the bullshit and yeah.
Well then, time to go and fulfill this promise.
time no see. Looks like this black creature is really in your business. Let's you and me show them a thing or two. I can't get along. Hey, Shadow! That's one of the Chaos Emeralds. With that Chaos Emerald, you can unlock unlimited power.
Huh? Out of my way, out of my way. You disrupted me. Desperate Adam, I'm not gonna be working with you. No more. Not another day. No more confusion. No more living like the dead. That guy's actually dead.
Once I find all of the emeralds, then I'll find the truth. Perfect.
You know what I find weird? Is that, like, in some missions, Eggman's the hero, but in some other missions, Eggman's the bad guy. Just fucking make up your mind. And, like, I feel like in some other stages,
The black aliens have hit
I feel like in those same stages,
the...
just shut up. I feel like in those same stages that some other characters would probably be better fit. Because, what would you rather do? Be neutral or go with one of the bad guys. One of them's a little less bad, but one of them's bad, but I guess another one's a little less bad. Apparently, just a little less bad. Glyphic Canyon. I'm guessing in the background. I'm guessing in the background for the ending of the neutral route. Why? For the neutral route, the military probably successfully made the Black Arms back off. So I guess Shadow's just kind of doing this for his own. For his own amusement, or for his own purpose, or by that point, for his own purpose. I guess I get that key by spin dash jumping.
Fire! Fire! Come here!
Yeah, hold on, let me see it. Let me test it. Yeah!
Damn.
Also, fuck. I died.
Mr. Yuji Naka is alright!
He's not even here! In prison or jail, either one. Give me.
gotta stop those aliens and get the emerald back.
I'm getting the emerald. You stop the aliens. I'm getting the emerald. Wait, couldn't I just jump from one of the sides? I don't know. And that's the end, I think.
Nope.
Yep.
I take orders from no one. I do as I decide. Perfect.
Nah. Prison Island. Actually, now that I think about it, I haven't seen Sonic at all. Like, funnily enough, I have not seen Sonic at all after Westopolis. Where is he? Or at least, like, instead of, like, being a boss. Because I fought him multiple times. But, like, where is he? What is he doing? Asking the wrong guy, man.
This yellow drainage looks toxic. This saucer seems to hover above the ground. But it doesn't seem to go that high. Damn it.
Ow.
That come from its mouth can home in on it.
Do I have now? Four.
Don't let him get.
I'm so confused on where I am right now. Where am I? Okay, I'm gonna reset. I don't know where I am. All right, I hope I didn't just like mess up my save. That's not how like these work, I hope. I was like, oh god, if I accidentally did overwrite my save, I'm gonna be sad. I forgot this game had an auto save. I'm saved.
Black Doom claims to have knowledge of my past.
But yeah, I'm gonna have to restart the stage all over again. All over, like, because I fell. God damn it. That's embarrassing. But you know what? At least I'll get to retry that fucking. That me falling never getting it. I can't talk. Me falling never happened. That's what I was trying to say. Me falling never happened.
Drainage looks toxic.
river by stealing one of the creature's discs. This saucer seems to hover above the ground, but it doesn't seem to go that high. Circle button while running.
I'm not gonna use it for anything, it's just mine.
Found it, the fourth emerald.
Why did the emeralds glow so fucking bright? Like, I get they're shiny and all, but still. I know it's a CGI cutscene, and I kind of don't want to skip it. It's beyond me why I skipped, but I need to speed. I can't wait to beat the shit out of Eggman. For the second time. second and third time. Or, no, second and third and fourth time, actually. Huh.
In this blue sky, staring at it from afar, have I seen it before?
I'm gonna play Klonoa now. This music kind of gives me slight Klonoa vibes. I don't feel like it. Ugh. Black Doom, what you're saying is going through. Get out of my way. Get out of my way. Out of my way. Out of my way. Out of my face. Out of my face. Out of my face. Out. 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 No, I won't. What? Nah.
I can get into this gun vehicle by pressing the circle button.
Yeah, no, I'm not gonna risk it. Or maybe. Here. Nothing. Platform. No. Hi. Thank you.
Foolish, foolish alien. No one tells me what to do. Foolish invader. No one tells me what to do.
my legs.
I guess I have to go down.
These ruins are a bit more husky than I expected. Looks like we need to up the ante. According to my fighting,
guns are useless against those mutant creatures that are carrying shields. Damn it.
Oh, that's just a completely different gun.
Damn it.
I cannot see you. It's been going on for a while now. Thank you. That's so much ammo.
Behold the ultimate power!
No! Man! No!
Stick to ascend and descend. Holding down the X button will let you fly. The creature's health is displayed in the lower right-hand corner of the screen. I have to make sure that I protect it from getting hurt. I can't fall here.
I mean, if I did fall here, I'll be pretty safe.
You're not getting away from me this time, Doctor.
Oh, I did worse that time. Or did I do better? I don't know. I can't remember. I'll be right back.
I'm back. Here we go. So when I get there, I'll need to do the evil. What the fuck? I think I lost some screen real estate. Oh yeah, it definitely looks fucking weird. Hold up. Trying to make sure it looks good.
Huh? What the?
Shadow! I need to get back to my base and restore order. Help me get away from these pesky gun soldiers who are on my tail.
Are you the original? If you are searching for Eggman, he's fleeing aboard his airship, the Egg Balloon. If you wish to confront him, then help me ground this vessel.
While grinding, pressing the circle button will make me do a 180 to gain a burst of speed. That's the Doctor's airship. I wonder if he's on board.
Failed up.
This cage is protected by those gun soldiers.
Thank you.
take down the egg balloon.
Ultimate power!
Those rings are perfect for using my light dash. That gun combat robot is designed for close range combat. Maybe I should hang back. Maybe I can use my homing attack to get through here.
No. 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 No.
Damn, not here.
Maybe I can use my homing. Ah! Only maybe. Just because it's maybe doesn't mean you can't. Or it doesn't mean you can. I don't know, but if it's a maybe, there's a chance you might not be able to.
The egg balloon is still operational. Do not let him escape.
Just fucking squashed him. Up.
Those rings are perfect for using my light dash.
Damn. Why? Why did I do that? Why did I do that? I don't know. Be careful when using the light dash. You can, it's very dangerous.
Damn.
I'm never trusting Shadow again. I'm never trusting that copycat motherfucker again.
Huh.
is designed for close-range combat. Maybe I can use my homing attack to get through here.
Damn, not here.
I'm gonna save state now. I don't know why I'm trying to go through the top path. I'm gonna go back to the rail.
Now, Doctor, you will tell me everything.
Oh, I did worse that time. Or better? I don't know. Alright, so last time I did the hero path, I'll do the dark path this time. After the boss. I don't... After the boss. The boss hasn't even passed yet.
This is what you get for turning against your master.
What? No, I don't want the laser.
This man is out of attack range. Find another method of attack.
Know your place. Oh, you ask for it. No more Mr. Nice Guy. Time to crush you. One tempo. Next time we meet, you won't be so lucky. Just you wait and see.
An android? Me? I don't believe you. Perfect.
that cutscene's way more funny when you just do it like that, when you just skip over it. Alright, dark path this time.
Using the left analog stick while grinding will let me lean toward other rails to jump to. While grinding, pressing the circle button will make me do a 180 to gain a burst of speed.
Shadow, Eggman is inside you.
God damn! I might turn it down. I'm gonna keep it at it.
don't think it can go low. I don't think I'm gonna put it lower without like risking the
activate the volcanic.
Why was I jumping? The reason why I saved.
This rail has melted partway through due to activating my volcanic defenses. The magma's really flowing here. That bridge is the only way to get across. Cut that out!
No. How would I even plan to get past that? Can I even get past that? Oh wait, can I triangle jump?
Cut that out.
No. I'm gonna risk it.
Damn, not here. Damn, not here.
Never mind.
Yeah.
Are activated, my base's defenses will be set. Who do you think your enemy is? The second machine is up and running. Don't you worry, even with the rise in magma level, you can still get through.
I like how when you do the dark side here, you have to take the alternate paths. Because some are just closed off by that point.
Shadow Android's standard armament includes a very relentless lock-on missile.
You don't need that, do you?
Leading to the path on the left.
Left?
Damn it.
Oh, those things? No.
The ultimate power.
Oh, those things. Okay. Music's pretty nice. Fuck.
Wait.
But not. Oh, damn. Man. I don't even know where I'm going at that point.
Doctor knows the truth about my existence. Nobody lays a hand on him except me.
Oh! Okay. You know, after playing this game, I would actually really prefer a Shadow the Hedgehog 2. That would seem like really cool. And like a good way to like try and like, I don't know, reestablish like Shadow's character for like the general audience. That'd be a fun way to do it. Just like how this game is like basically establishing Shadow's character.
You did very well, Shadow Android. You have surpassed expectations equal to that of the real
Shadow. Oh, you can't skip new cutscenes. That's nice.
Give me those emeralds.
Never.
What?
I didn't collect them to hand them over to you. I collected them to destroy you.
How dare you? I created you. I gave you life. I gave you an order, or have you forgotten? Idiot! Perhaps I need to teach you a lesson! I'll turn both of you into scrap with my latest and greatest invention!
Final target confirmed. Commencing combat.
Get ready for a real blast!
Ow!
It's time for Missile Fever! Stop that! No! Don't drop them here!
Do I want to go after the rings? Nah, I just want to make Eggman suffer.
The next automatic system is sent to whoever locks the third slot as the designated attacker. In other words, I stop.
No, not Shadow Fever!
To strike an enemy's cockpit.
No.
What? Wait! Abort! Stop that!
Shadow Fever. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, yeah!
No! Not Shadow Fever!
death to all who oppose me.
Chaos Blast!
What? No! This can't be!
Sorry, Doctor, but this is the end for you.
That was fun. Yeah! There we go.
Perfect.
That felt awesome.
Finally, I've got all the Chaos Emeralds.
I made you, and this is how you repay me?
I am Shadow Android, the ultimate life form, a copy of Shadow the Hedgehog. With the power of these emeralds, I will be stronger than him. This is who I am.
What?
Goodbye, Doctor.
Oh, here we go again.
Thank you.
presented by Sega. Sega. Anyway. Put it back at 10, maybe 15. I'm gonna put it back at 15. I've been playing it dangerous this entire stream. Vacuum Egg is now level 2. Nice. I don't know if that like increases the damage or what. About 6 right now. An Android's Rebellion. A new empire's beginning. There's 4 endings left. So next up is Hero Neutral. So Westopolis and then Lethal Highway for the first time. And then Circus Park. And then we're going neutral from that point onwards. And then after that, it's gonna be, and after the 2 endings, it's gonna be the true hero. And then it's gonna be the end. True hero, and then 2 endings of true hero. And then it's gonna be the end. Alright. Yeah. Yeah. 2 endings in 1 stream. Who would have guessed? Anyway, yeah. That's gonna be it for me. See ya. This game is going by a lot faster than I expected.